Hey guys, Expert here. You guys want to go into 17.6 right here, and you want to go on hard.
Alright, let's do this!
Now, I don't have a properly linked team, of course, because I'm training characters. And there he is right there. He's very easy to get. The good thing about this level is pilaf shows up a lot, actually. And he's very easy to land on, whereas 21-1 seems, yeah, you can get both, but you can also miss them a lot of the times. I did about a couple stamina bars worth of recording the statistics of what I got, and I missed out on 155 gems. I kept track. Those pilaf and launch that you miss really, really add up. And so after this, after 21-1, not being able to find pilaf or get any gems, I went to Reddit and found that 17.6 on hard is the best way to go. And as you can see, it's an easy opponent. It's Frieza. It only hits for like 25k. It's also a great location to train your characters. I'm currently training my STR, or I'm raising the INT SSJ Go Tanks to raise up my STR SSJ Go Tanks. And that is it. And there we go. 11 gems total in 3 minutes. So enjoy.